teenager has been gunned down in Malaysia. This happened late last night. M. Ravindran was shot by unknown men outside his house. The 19-year-old was hit 3 times near the left ribs in the attack by motorbike-borne assailants. 2 others were also seriously injured in the attack in Penang State and have been hospitalized. The suspects rode up to the victims as they were waiting outside a temple before one of them whipped out a pistol and shot them. Police said the gunmen had fired at least 6 shots as they have recovered 6 bullet shells at the scene. Ravindran was a member of the Malaysian Indian Congress, a part of the ruling coalition. Maha Siddiqui, my colleague, is tracking developments in this case. Maha, any more details that have emerged so far?
Well, what we know, Shivani, at the moment is that the 2 people who have been injured, the mission is trying to get in touch with them. As of now, there has been no confirmation from the Ministry of External Affairs as to why this incident happened, what are the police proceedings in this case. All we know is that the Ministry of External Affairs has got in touch with the mission and asked them to find out more details about the incident. In a case like this, it is very important to extend all possible help to the family. And in this case, the 2 people who are injured would also require help from the mission. And that's what they will be looking at immediately. Now, these 3 people were standing, taking shade rather, outside the temple while it was raining in that state. And what happened was these motorcycle-borne assailants came and found bullets. Ravindran, the 19-year-old, succumbed to his injuries. There were 6 rounds that were fired. These are the details that are emerging at the moment.
All right, Ma, thanks a lot for joining us with those details.